What is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. We hope you are having an amazing day today, and thank you so much for coming back. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And guys, today we are super excited for this reaction because this is someone that we've never reacted to, and neither one of us know who this band or artist is. Babe, tell them who we got.
Scorpions.
You say it like, oh, we're supposed to cheer. We have no idea who.
No idea. Can I say that really excited? And I have no clue.
Today we have the Scorpions, and the song is No One Like You. Again, this is brand new to both of us, so we have no idea what to expect. But real quick, if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure to stick around. And if you like our vibe, hey, you like our chemistry, how we vibe together, hey, smash that subscribe button. And hit the post notification bell because we drop bangers.
Every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. But enough talking before we start getting too wild and things start turning here. Let's go ahead and get into this video. Scorpions, No One Like You. I'm excited because I actually don't know what genre this is.
I don't either.
This is a complete blind reaction for both of us.
But the thing is like, I always trust it because our subscribers are really good at not leaving.
They've never really led us wrong.
They haven't. I mean, there might be songs that are more along your line and songs that are more along my line, but the subscribers are always really good to us, so I trust it.
Y'all,
I always
go with an open mind. Fire! Our subscribers are fire, and that's the reason you guys are the best subscribers on the whole YouTube platform. Definitely. No doubt about it. But let's get into this video. Scorpions, No One Like You. Let's go. Ooh, Rocket. Let's go. I'm gonna pause it because I know he's building up to kill it again, so I'm gonna pause it and rewind a little bit. But this guy's voice, who is this lead singer? His voice reminds me so much of is it Def Leppard or Led Zeppelin that sings Love Bites? I can't remember which. I get those two mixed up so much, but the lead singer of one of those groups, like, that's what his voice reminds me of, because when he hits those high notes, it's just like, it'll literally melt you in your chair.
And I like how this song keeps you on your toes because it does have those faster moments, and then he slows down and it gets a little bit more serious.
I was about to say, this is the perfect song for us because it has the hard, my hard, headbanging and parts, and then it mellows down, and it's got me. The parts that you like. But, I mean, so far what I'm getting, obviously, he's locked up. He was telling at the very beginning, it's so hard being away from you.
He can't wait till he gets out to do.
And he can't wait till he gets out, and he's just imagining what he's doing to the woman. So, I mean, it's absolutely mind-blowing. For a group that I've never heard of, And I'm already, we're 2:16 into it, and that, y'all got me, and y'all got me on y'all's bandwagon, Scorpion. So, let's go ahead and hear the rest of this. There's no one like you. I can't wait for the nights with you. I imagine the things we do. Uh-oh. I just want to be loved by you. No one like you. I can't wait for the nights with you. I imagine the things we do. I just want to be loved by you. Everything about that. Did you hear that solo? I think
I got lost in the video, yeah, and you got lost in the solo. Yeah,
you got lost in the part where the fire came, and I was absolutely lost in that solo. Oh my gosh, Scorpions, you got your boy. I gotta hear more. Please, 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 RSR family, spam these comments. Because that's a rock band that I thoroughly enjoyed, because it was like perfect for both of us.
Yeah, but that one I don't think was like metal rock, like I say I struggle with. This one I absolutely loved. But I got lost in the video because the whole time I thought he was getting out of jail to go be with the girl, and that's what the song is about. And then I was just being naive. Mm-hmm. But at the end they were actually sending him to death row. Like, I should have known when they had the Bible out and they were reading it to him as he was walking that he was going to death row. And so I got lost in that part, and that was during the solo. Right.
See,
so,
I'm total opposite. I feel like I was looking at it, but I wasn't paying no attention to the video. Like, I couldn't tell you very many parts in the video. I was really trying to decipher the lyrics.
Yeah,
and, you know, the like you said, the guitar solo absolutely blew me away. So, guys, please, please, please. Give us some more Scorpions.
I really liked the Scorpions.
I'm happy. That makes me happy because you guys know she likes the softer kind of rock. Like,
you're softy.
She likes that softer kind of rock, and I like the hard stuff. So that was a great combination of both. So we thank you guys so much. But this is going to be the end of our video. Again, if you're new to the channel and you like our vibe, smash that subscribe button. And as we always tell you guys when we leave here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And if you're new, you have a goal and an objective every single day. Babe, tell them what it is.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile today. We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.